In this lesson, we will see how we can create custom columns under data transformation, operate on multiple columns and place the result in a new column called a custom column. Let's see. Here we will operate on multiple columns and we will see the previous example only. Okay, that was our input file profit.xlsx. So we will be creating a custom column. We will also apply a formula on our custom column, okay, to get profits based on quarters. Let's see. So guys, this was our file. In this we performed the pivot and we pivoted the column. Now the results are visible based month wise. Now let us create a custom column. Click add column. Now here guys, click custom column. So consider first quarter as from January to March in a year. We will display the result of quarter one profit in the new column. I'll rename. Okay, from the available columns, we will click insert to drag the January, February and March columns. First select, or you can also type here. I'll just click here and click insert. Okay, here it is. Now you can type plus and drag February like this. Click and insert. Now March, click and insert. Now we have our formula here for the first quarter profit. That's it. No syntax errors have been detected. Click OK. Now you have your new column, custom column. Herein only the profit of quarter one is visible. In this way you can also add profits for other quarters. Okay, what we did, it's 2200 here. We just added the first three values. January 490 plus 690 plus 1020 is the first quarter for 2022. 1090, 1230 and 1189 is the first quarter for 2023. And this is what we have added to display here. This works similarly for the last year also, 2024. So in this way guys, we can create a custom column also easily. We have displayed the quarter profits for each year. Under the applied steps also, the added custom is visible. That means custom column. So now what we can do, we can go to file and click save as also, as in okay, let's say I'll mention Amit custom columns, Amit custom columns, and I'll click save, apply. Save. Okay, we have fixed it, Amit custom columns. Okay, so in this way guys, we created a custom column and we added a result which is better than the previous one because we have shown the profit based on a quarter. Similarly, you can add profits for other quarters. Thank you for watching the video.